Suburban psycho.
Serbian psycho.
Oh.
It says Serbian psycho.
My bad.
Oh. Well, that's not the ring at all. Welcome back to Twins Play. I'm going to start it back on fucking Serbian psycho.
Oh, okay.
Because that... Yeah. Yeah. All right. Hey, welcome back.
Oh, my God.
I know. So since the last episode, it's been a couple of weeks. Is it jiggling to you?
It always does that. That's that.
It might still be like loading a little bit. I don't know. I think we're gonna be farther back than we really want it to be.
Seems way. I feel like he's got the crossbow on his back, and it reminds me of the proton pack.
We are super far back. Yeah. Awesome. Great. So there's going to be a bit of backtracking in this first episode.
Probably the entire episode is backtracking because we are so far back.
What? Oh no, we're at that fight. Okay, we're at the fight. We stopped right after this fight.
This is where he makes a copy of himself and kill the copy.
Oh yeah, after the last episode I went on the Wikipedia. I attempted to not get any spoilers. Oh hey, you're getting up. I think I just have to kill the doppelganger. Well, I killed him. Yep, all I did was kill that guy. Cool. Anyway, as I was saying, I went on the Wikipedia and I looked shit up, and we've been wrong this whole time. We mentioned it a little bit in our Alien Isolation play. Let's play. I have no idea if that has gone up yet. But at some point during that, we're going to mention it again, probably. But yeah, the Spider Lady is Laura. The literal name for her is Laura Reborn, which is dumb because we didn't know who she was when it was introduced.
Oop. Yeah, I know.
It was kind of weird.
I like Spider Lady better, but...
Spider Lady's a little better. Because the reason why we got confused was because they...
A walkthrough
called her Spider Lady, and yeah. Then I read a little bit ahead, and it was like, Chapter 7, Laura Reborn. So I'm like, well, how can she be reborn if we killed her? And that was before we had killed her again.
Yeah, and I think another time since then, okay, heal.
But, all of the characters have names. Like, all the enemy types have names.
Didn't pick it up.
Yeah, I didn't.
I like the Keeper.
The Keeper's name is the Keeper.
Yeah. Which
I believe.
Fine. Yeah, no, it was. It was. I like that. I like the Keeper as a character name. I didn't so much like the safe being actually his head. That was kind of
weird. Shit's going down. Okay, cool. Oh.
How was that lighthouse thing again?
Oh, no, I'm being drawn. Okay. I was forcibly pulled into this place. All right. But, like
this place is filthy.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
It's been filthy the whole time, motherfucker.
Actually, I don't think it was this bad. The walls were not nearly as crazy as...
I'm sure this is probably his head, like, in his mind.
Well, the doctor's...
This is his doing.
What did he say?
Is this his doing?
Well,
I think it's, like, his, like, area that's like, part of his head.
Very possible. But it doesn't quite explain the nurse.
I think the nurse is his wife.
It's not.
It's not his wife?
No, her name is Titania. She was on the wiki.
Oh god, it is way worse.
Yeah. I suppose I shouldn't try to just get out of here again.
Nah, I'm sure there's a story. Detective.
This place doesn't
Are you
look
all right?
That's bad.
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
I don't understand your character. Like, I know, I read things, and I still don't understand your character. I don't think her character's ever explained.
Probably not.
I think there's some notes about it.
Go ahead and save.
Yeah. There's some notes about it. Yeah, whatever. I'll just resave over the same goddamn one again. We haven't lost a single episode yet, so not worried about it. Yeah. She was a real person. Hey. Inspector Brown. Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in unsolved case before he disappeared.
I don't know. I don't know who that is or what his involvement is.
I don't know. Is the stuff that's like falling on me
still there?
I swear I saw something fall off. No, it's not. Neither the sunflowers. It could. No, it's just gone. Wow. Why are we so freaking close? Can I get through here?
I'm sure you can. Yes. See if you have any keys.
Alright. Let me check out this place. How much goo do I have? 27,000.
Did you get that health
up? I thought I did.
Well, if you didn't, we're going to now.
I swear I got it already. Abilities. Yeah.
Okay, well, what else can we spend?
I can be faster. I can hit harder. More okay. health from this.
I get more health per syringe.
I think that would be a good idea. And then let's upgrade some weapons. Favorite thing, sniper rifle.
Clip. No. You want...
I do want to get the clip.
Well, you want how much you can hold, period.
Yeah, that's... lots of damage. Sorry, stock is this. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
You just need 400 more goo.
Alright, we're holding off on it.
We're saving up for...
saving up for that. Okay. 26 weeks. It's fine. Alright, yep, let's go check the keys.
Captain Keys.
So, the... remember the chainsaw guy?
I remember the chainsaw
guy. His name is the Sadist. And the fact that we have fought him twice is weird. I think that was just me pushing that.
It was.
I do not have any keys, though.
Okay.
The crazy thing of Rubik is literally called a doppelganger. The weird guy with two heads, they have a name, don't remember what it is. Sober, I'll put the name up now.
That's a weird name.
Yeah. But they are created when a person with dissociative personality disorder gets trapped in this place, and their alternate personality is that weird one which takes... what is the crouch button? It's not that one. It takes over.
So that second head is the
dissociative personality. Yeah.
I was reading an article.
Oh, and the zombies? They're not called zombies.
Obviously.
They're called the Haunted. Which is a cool name.
I don't understand why...
oh, hey, look, right? Haunted. Some of them have ceramic masks that make them resistant to headshots. Okay, bye.
Ooh.
Oh, crap. There are got haunted in cages.
That's a lot of haunted right there.
Nope.
I'll make some explosive bolts. Oh, yeah, there's a guy walking around down there. Alright, so I was reading an article the other day about a guy whose girlfriend had dissociative personality disorder. So bad that they were at a friend's house, okay, watching a movie, and she started having a panic attack, which she associates with an onset of the disorder, an episode. So she's like, we gotta get out of here. So they leave, and in the cab ride home, she completely forgets who he is.
Okay. Where's this guy walking around?
He's right on the side of this the yellow cage. He walks from left to right.
Yeah, so he forgot. She forgot
who he was. So literally, like, and he's whole, like, she told him before, like, whatever you do, don't let go of my hand. So he's holding on her hand, and she has no idea who he is. No idea who he is, but so it's like, they're in the cab, and the cab driver's there, so she's not, like, freaking the fuck out about it. So, they get out of, you know, he just so happens to have enough money to pay for this camera. There he is. Actually, that's not him, but, so he just happens to have enough cash on him to pay for the camera. So they get to their apartment, and he gets into the building, and there's nobody else around, then she starts freaking out, because they're alone, some strange man's holding by the hand, leading her to her place.
Fall off the ledge! Fall off the ledge!
Falling down.
How did you get up so fast?
Oh, these are one of the weird haunted. They're kind of like Sean version. So she starts naked freaking out. She's like, you know, don't come near me. You know, did you manage to go there? Oh no, I watched. Don't.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I was into the future. He has a gun. Usually they don't have guns. So you know, she's freaking the fuck out and screaming. He's just like, whoa, come on. And she managed, like, he managed to connect her to calling her ex-boyfriend, who she, for some reason, could remember. And, like, how are you not dead? I set him on fire with you. Like, damn it. Usually, like, a normal. Okay.
Oh, you son of a. Die. So get shot in the crotch.
Are the haunted people that Rubik's done stuff to, or are they just, like, figments of other people's imagination?
I forget.
Because it seems like there's a lot of them to be people.
Oh, great. Oh, great. It's like a businessman.
Out of ammo.
Alright, so he managed to get the ex-boyfriend George to vouch for him. So she's
This is just like a
nice thing, probably. He managed to get him to vouch for him, so she would follow him up to the apartment where they live. And freaking, like, so apparently their goal is like, okay, you gotta get her to remember, like, something familiar.
Yay!
Okay.
Cool.
Something familiar. So they watch, like, a movie, and she slowly starts coming out of it, but, like, for him, like, the fact that she completely forgot it was, like, so devastating to him, like... Because they've been dating for, like, 6-8 months.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, so I should probably try to be a little sneakier.
He was just so happy that when they got into the hotel of the lobby of the apartment building, there was nobody else around for her to scream and, like, because anybody who'd seen it from the outside would have thought that he was kidnapping this woman. Because he had to, like, forcibly grab her to keep her from running out of the street, because that'd be dangerous for someone in her state, like, running out in the street to where she doesn't know where she's going. So he's just like, thank God. Nobody saw that and assumed that, you know, he was trying to hurt this woman.
This has, like, road flares next to him.
I would pick some exploding bolts if you have the materials.
I only have enough to make two.
Let's see the box of that stuff.
No.
Okay, so I reload your shotgun, make sure. Yeah. You don't hold 6 shotgun shells?
6 extra.
Yeah. And I suppose because they're on the little side of the gun thing.
I suppose that makes some sense. It's not gonna figure out how many you pass these.
Running sounds good. Hey, it's cap. Okay, running.
The fuck was that about?
I think mid opens when there's an enemy near it. Okay, he's a dead man.
They're just kind of standing. Oh, sorry, I guess not.
Where do you... Oh, you have to go through the door, don't you? Oh, hey, did you know?
Hey, bye.
I feel like you have to kill them all until...
I think one of them has dynamite. Yep, one of them has dynamite. Come on.
That's what those were next to the dead body. They were dynamite.
I don't know about that.
I think they
maybe.
Were.
It's possible.
There he is. Yep, just let it go. Alright. If that opens, try to get in there.
It closes one up. Okay, so I need to do something else. This is clearly not working.
Well, actually, it's working pretty well, because you can pick one off. Like, if one gets out, you can take them off, and it's a lot easier. I'd say keep this up. Like, just kind of get far enough away from the door. Like, I would back up so you can still shoot at them. Far enough away from the door so the door opens.
I feel like I need to do something else. Like, shoot a thing, or...
I feel like you have to... You're going to have to go through that door eventually. Yeah, the door won't open if you're near it.
Oh, come on! Alright. Oh, jeez.
Was that, like, over there?
Yeah, it wasn't it. There's just boxes.
Yeah.
And I got a ladder, but that's it.
Was there something I missed up here?
Oh, there was something out there about a dead body. They are thinning out. You can see that there's only two of them left up, or three of them left up there.
Yeah, well, maybe I just have to kill them all, which is a dumb mechanic.
Yes, please. Yeah.
Oh, you shot through the wall? You son of a bitch.
I thought for sure that he had fucking fucked
yeah.
up.
He totally hit the wall in front of him.
He dropped the crossbow.
Nah, it's
he has a
out of ammo.
Let's go get that guy. He fell off. Now they got that guy.
My goal, my hope is that he's holding on to long enough to go off.
What did you climb? Oh, he has stuff too.
Because there was two sticks up there. Yes. But you're holding dynamite, you stupid idiot.
His head fell off.
But yeah, I mean, it was a really interesting article about the social.
Huh. There's still a guy up there.
No, he's fine. He has a crossbow, so I would get something out. Yeah.
He has an AK-47.
Yes.
He killed his own friend! I think I hit, missed him that time. Okay. I know I have a grenade.
Yes, you do. This time, jeez.
Please tell me that killed him. No, it did not!
Massive help. Yeah, I landed on the outside. No, we got him.
I used all of my ammo on this encounter. All of it.
Yay. Oh, not enough goofs. Okay, and you pick those back up, or will they just fucking go?
I think they will hurt me if I attempt to get near them.
Yeah, he literally just had to get up here.
That was kind of a dumb encounter. I was expecting it to be more involved, but just kind of waiting for guys to come to me. Wasn't really all that fun. Okay. I can see the explosive bolt. Oh, we're over time. Alright, we're gonna go down there next time on Twins Play.